Closing in on an Olympic medal 3 years after being forced to undergo gender tests, caster Semenya of South Africa won her 800-meter semi-final heat in 1 minute, 57.67 seconds on Thursday night.